morning, everyone. It's me, Farzan. Well, it's beautiful outside. Yep, the birds are singing and it's nice. It's not raining. I'm so excited. Anyhow, you know, Taboo and I, we were outside. Well, Frick was there too. But when us kids are playing, he just kind of stands there in the yard and he watches us. You know, he's watching the yard and he's definitely keeping an eye on us. When Taboo and I play, we play a little differently. Maybe a little differently than other people, other dogs. I don't know. Anyhow, you know, like, I get up on my rear legs and I feel like I'm so strong. And then she runs around and I chase her. And sometimes I hide behind a tree. And, yep, she always finds me. I don't know how. I mean, I can never see her, but she seems to always find me. I can never find a good hiding spot. But anyhow, when we really get down to playing, we love to wrestle. Yep. She grabs the scruff around my neck and then usually I fall to the ground and I do this gator roll. Mommy always laughs because I always end up on my back and my legs are up in the air flinging around. But Taboo, she just rolls with me and we're having so much fun. Well, anyhow, you know, at Lucy's house, there's people over there. They're putting new windows in and stuff. I think Lucy's owners, like, they're definitely selling that house or something. Or maybe new people are moving in. Anyhow, next thing I know, I hear a voice going, "You dogs better stop it. Off him. We just kept wrestling. Frook, he went over to the fence and he was like looking at those people. And I kind of watched him, but I just kept on wrestling. Next thing I know, Mommy opens up the door. Obviously, she heard them too. Anyhow, Taboo and I, we were on the ground and we kind of stopped and looked at Mommy. And Mommy just told us, "Oh, keep playing." And then those window people, they said, "Your dogs are fighting." My mom, she just started laughing. And she told them, "No, that's how they play. Why don't people mind their own business? I mean, obviously, they don't understand what a Belgian Malinois is. I mean, when Taboo and I are playing, yeah, it does kind of sound crazy scary, but that's how we play. I mean, when the cartel is mad at one of us boys, trust me, there's a big difference in sound. I mean, we're just playing. We're having fun. We're wrestling. I don't know. I love WrestleMania with Taboo. Anyhow, I mean, I never have any holes. She never draws any blood or anything. I guess it does sound kind of scary, but that's just how the cartel plays. I don't understand. Anyhow, Mom, she watches for a while, and yep, we're wrestling all over the place. Anyhow, eventually, she called us to come in. I don't know why. Probably because them stupid neighbors. Why don't they mind their own business? Anyhow, we're having WrestleMania in the living room. Yep, it's going to be so much fun. And then we're going to go back outside again. I love you guys. I hope you have the bestest Monday ever. Me, Farzan.